The two Bunyoro Kingdom officials who were arrested are County Chief of Buhanguzi, Gerald Baleke, and the Sub-County Chief of Changwali, Moses Busobozi. They are accused of illegally renting out Hoima Sugar Limited's land, which the kingdom leased to the company for 99 years.
Through we police has arrested some two officials from Bunyoro Kingdom, the Saza Chief of Buhanguzi and the Sub-County Chief of Changwali. These people have been misusing the name of the king to come and extort money from unsuspecting members of the community, promising them free land. They get a lot of money from them, ranging from 1 million, 10 million, 15 million. When you add up this number, it's almost 150 million shillings.
The Chikube Resident District Commissioner, Amlan Tumusime, says when he consulted the kingdom about collecting money from locals, he was told that Baleke and Busobozi are not supposed to carry out any transactions on behalf of the kingdom.
This agreement, it gives, first of all, confirmation that these affected people will be in position to harvest their crops without any disturbance. And it creates peace. First of all, people have been disorganized, they have been worrying, there was no peace. They are saying that they are going to lose their crops, and now they are sure that they are going to harvest their crops.
We cannot allow selfish people to make our people suffer. You can imagine one of the ladies had to go to the bank to borrow 10 million shillings from the bank to come and hire this land. But the investor had to come in and say, please, this is my land. So we arrested them, and I think police is going to charge them for obtaining money by force protection.
Tumusime has advised locals to be careful about giving anyone money, noting that the district has a lot of land-related conflicts.
That people have to be careful. Not everybody who will come and say, give me money, I give you this, give money. You first do what we call due diligence. Take time to investigate. Take time to understand. You know, the whole of Chikube now, the biggest problem I'm receiving here in my office, and even the police, and even other leaders, is land-related issues.
Ndiza kugenda mu nkomo.
Meanwhile, Hoima Sugar Limited has also signed an agreement with locals who had encroached on the land for cultivation. This came after a number of engagements between area leaders and the company's management to allow people to harvest their crops off the land they encroached on in Nyairongo Parish.
All aware, Bunyoro Kitala Kingdom leased a 22 square mile piece of land to an investor called Hoima Sugar for a period of 99 years. When the investors started using this land around 2016, many people started coming and encroaching on this land. And many of them started even planting there. But recently we sat and said, you know, we need to engage because the investor wanted to start using this land.
Planted their crops. And the investor changed the ways and said that no. Is now going to clear the whole land, including their crops. But as the leader now, as leaders, I, the area member of parliament and the RDC, we have been pleading before the investor to at least allow these people to harvest their crops.
Locals thanked the district leaders and the investor for being lenient, noting that they had invested a lot of money in the gardens.
To us, and the committee level, committee RDC also, we can talk to our managing director. We can allow the local community people also need food crop is very important. That is only we can allow the harvest is crop. That's all.
Report by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.